Hi, welcome to 4 Albert Street here in Orange. Today we're going to show you a great three bedroom home, one bathroom with carport, single garage. We've also got a massive shed out the back, which we'll show you shortly. But a few little good points about 4 Albert is location. So we're not far from the Robin Hood Hotel. So great spot if you like a beer and want to wander home. Duntry League Golf Course, about half a block away. I can see the pine trees of Duntry League from here. So you're in a really great location in Western Orange. Come through, we'll take you for a wander through the house. Okay, welcome inside. So the house has been with one family for a while. It's in great original condition, really well looked after. So you've got your lounge room, beautiful big windows, gas heating and a split system air conditioner. We go through to our dining space and into the kitchen. Once again, everything's really, really well looked after and really well cared for. So ready for its next owner to move straight in. Go through laundry. Separate toilet and bathroom. So bathroom doesn't have a step into the shower, so it's a flat finish into the shower, which can be great for some people if you need a bit of access. Second bedroom with built-ins. And then our main bedroom, which has got a whole heap of built-ins, great size. And this would be our third bedroom. So no built-ins in this one, but plenty of space to do it. We'll take you for a walk outside. All right, welcome outside. So here we are northern facing out this way. So you've got good northern light coming through the back. You've got double gates. So if you've got a bigger caravan or some toys, great place to get it through. And a great big undercover entertaining area. Yeah, it's super neat, really low maintenance, water tank, and of course the big shed. But I'll take you out the front of the shed and show you that one because it's pretty special. Okay, so this is something that not a lot of houses in this price point have, which is this fantastic shed. Really big feature. You've actually got driveway access straight off the street. You don't have to muck around getting behind your house. So huge shed, you've got one standard door, workshop space to the left, but then you've also got the high door. So if you've got a camper van or a caravan that's a little bit taller, this will be perfect. So if you think this house would suit you, give us a call. We'd love to show you through.